I think we've known a lot about what telework looks like for a long time, and I think it's just that we need to ramp up how technology mediates that much more productively and effectively, and how to help people be successful. But to be honest with you, I think there's a big piece here around business leadership and how do we make sure that our leaders and managers know how to manage a workforce like that. Because I think historically, in some organisations, it's been quite typical, or it's been normative to work in a dispersed and virtual way. But for many businesses, this has been absolutely a brand new day, because they haven't had the policies for home working, they haven't had the OH&S kind of supports around that, or even the technology around it. So I think for me, productivity is around making sure you've got those elements in place, those resources and supports, but also the mindsets that says, you know, it's no longer a command control kind of workplace. We're actually empowering our employees to be productive and successful wherever they work. So whether that's, you know, downtown, whether that's in a cottage in Bowral, whether that's, you know, in Singapore, you know, we just need to have, I think, much more flexibility about the way in which we think about our workforce and how we empower them to be successful.
That's right. And then there are some industries where government regulation can help with that. I mean, telehealth, right? Telehealth has just exploded in the last 2 months. And it's exploded because now you can get government benefits like Medicare from a telehealth consultation, whereas previously you were unable to do that. And I think that will pave the way for a much more comprehensive use of telehealth type technologies in the health sector. So far it's been just around the edges, but I think it will become much more comprehensive. And I think there can be genuine productivity benefits to that.
Yeah, I agree. And I think that it will just require some imagining, you know. So when you think about innovation, we've got to be thinking about how we innovate on our business processes, how we innovate in, you know, our employment processes, and how we also foster and encourage people to take responsibility for where they work and when they work.